A Chinese hospital ship has docked in Venezuela, where for the next week it will provide free health care to local patients. Venezuela's defense minister said the visit was agreed by President Nicolas Maduro during a visit to Beijing last week. Venezuela's economic crisis has led to severe shortages of food and medicines and the collapse of public services.